in there.
Hi guys, I just got arrested. Now I'm going to do this whole entire video handcuffed, as you can see. I have no idea how, but I will. I'm just kind of stressed because handcuffs. Yeah. See? It needs keyhole, but not really, because you can just use this and adjust it and unlock it. Yes, you probably won't recognize me, but yeah, my voice does sound different. But I did get arrested. I have no idea why. All I did was steal this. I stole that. I really don't know how I'm going to do this if I'm handcuffed. Cameraman! Oh my gosh! Cameraman, was that you?
What?
Shooting the Nerf?
No.
Okay. Girls, keep it quiet. Quiet.
Okay.
I would. Cameraman. Cameraman. How am I supposed to do this? I'm handcuffed, but I also need to use my fingers to move around, so am I supposed to do it like...
You need out?
I'm breaking out. Someone just broke me out. Well, not really. Because I'm still in jail. See? Still in jail. Now, the reason why I'm not going to be recording my Roblox character is because I can't do it. My cameraman can't film it. I got the thingy too high, so yeah. My sister and my sister's friend, which also rhymes with my sister's name, is just staring at me. Shoo! Go away! Wait, are you here to freak me out? Come break me out! Okay, now I'm in the sewers.
I may not leave.
Fudge cake. I just got arrested. Fudge cake, fudge cake, fudge cake. Sorry if I'm not always going to be focusing on the camera, because, yeah. I wasn't moving my mouth. Yeah. Something attached to my hand. Made a dot. Apparently it's his eye. I'm not sure. But it happened with both hands. Most of the time I can control it. But whenever I do it like this, like that, yeah. He takes over most of the time. He always tries to take over. So if I go back like that, probably just him trying to escape. Okay, good. The police officer isn't here. First, he arrested me. But I'm in the sewers. Oh, fudge cake. I'm playing on my account that didn't get stolen. I still can't believe that they had the alien. Oh, they fixed the targets here. Because before, when the aliens were taking over, it was the Earth. Okay. I really don't know why they hate the Earth so much. But they do. It's like, why do you hate the Earth so much? If you hate the Earth, why don't you... You know what? I am on the Earth. Aliens, if you're watching this, please don't do it, because this is... Well, of course aliens are going to be watching this. What am I even thinking? But... Aliens should have just got tons of nukes and just dropped them down on Earth. I mean, wouldn't that make more sense? I did get swords. I know I'm not rich, so I don't have a lot of Robux. I only have 6. So yeah, I'm probably going to ask my dad, my cameraman, my dad. I have no idea what he's thinking, but yeah, my cameraman, dad. It just confused me, so then I said dad. I meant cameraman. I'm probably going to ask my cameraman, because he's in money right now. He's more of a grown-up. I hired a grown-up, yet I am a kid. I want to tell you my age. I'll probably ask him if I can get some Robux. He says, yeah. So I can play more games. some games need to work. I don't think I paid him enough. What do I do? I do know a good hiding place. Okay. If the police are after you, go to the garage, and then just... You gotta be kidding me. I have the police officer. I have the police texture. I'm not a police officer. Thank goodness he thought I was a police officer. I'm getting run over by... Why does the train hate me? Trains are way longer. Oh my gosh. Now everyone will think that I'm a police officer because I just stole a police officer's car. It has diamond texture. Here. And criminal right now. So obviously I'm not a police officer. If I get arrested after this one, I'm going to switch teams and turn into a police officer so I can see how hard that is. They updated the place I haven't checked, but Dennis Daly from the Palace. He did a video.